What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? Or fester like a sore and then run? Does it stink like rotten meat? Or does it crust over in sugar like syrupy sweet? Or maybe it just sags like a heavy load? Or does it just explode? When our dreamers dream, what are they dreaming for? What happens when a dream no longer dreams anymore? When ours are beaten and bludgeoned for wanting more, what happens when the dream stops? When ours are submitted to the cold world outdoors, when ours are told that skin matters more, what happens when you force a child to wake up and you expose them to the realities of others' dreams for them, when others dream for their death and demise, their pain and poverty, their downfall? When they then start to see their own happiness as their heroine and their own dreams as their destruction? What happens when you force a child to wake up and you tell them that their dreams are no longer probable because when they step out those doors, they become a threat to a nation? When instead of toys, you teach them of weapons, when instead of colors, you teach them of racism, what happens when you expose that child to what hatred means and how it affects you? What happens?
I gotta get to the top, I can feel it, let me down, keep on rap. I'm gonna do my thing to keep this, boy, I know I'm a crap. I'm gonna come to that side, I took my last top, my rap. I found out my mind is close, so now I'm the king of the town. I cannot let him come, mess with the that is a setup, break my heart. That's like never, but I know I could do way better, Knock me down, but I will get up, Get you back a little better. You go for mine, I go for yours. That is life even better. You gotta say your heart, so take off the fly. I'm home. They ain't gonna make it, so we're out of time. I'm home.
Thank you.